bottom of the mountain, taking the gold back from them. This is called Gold Rush Goddess.
Sweet baby, don't you think, baby, we get have too much Dobro. Is that possible?
No.
traveling issues, and one of them was that his phone died, and so he stopped, he pulled over, and he got a charger, and he charged his phone so that he could get directions and make it to the church, and he made it for the second set. Give it up for Michael, everybody. There's Michael. All right, Michael, good job. We have a traveling song for you. It's not really as glamorous as it looks. This is, there are so many amazing things about being a touring musician, but some of the travel is tough. I stayed in a hotel a couple weeks ago in East Orange, New Jersey. Yes, some people know. And it was one of those special hotels where dreams of being in the music business go to die. And tonight, unfortunately, we're staying in a gorgeous place, and I get to play music and sing with this beautiful band. So, yeah, there's all kinds of great stuff, too. But Mark Aureli wrote this tune about traveling, being on the road, being away from family. And this is his song called For a Song.
Thank you.
section we got back here. Give up the dudes.
Your heart is broken.
to take advantage of the beautiful acoustics in this this place and come out there and play a song for you.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Ron for doing this sound. Thank you.
Minutes.
have a plan for you. It just doesn't matter if you're here or not, we're going to play it. Thank you, guys. This is an Ari Hess song called Less, and it's about making the most out of what we have.
Please join us, ladies and gentlemen.